2018. As you can tell, my voice is knackered. We're on our third day here, so I really apologise for my voice here. But we found yet another wonderful little game this season. So cute. If you could cuddle a game, you'd want to cuddle this one. I'm here with Leanne, and we're talking about Pod.
Yep.
Just tell us a bit of background what Pod is.
Actually, I'm going to tell you first of all, Pod, it comes from a game studio in Norway. And Pod in Norwegian means when you graft one plant with another plant and grow a completely new plant. And it's also a way that we talk about our kids affectionately. So if you've seen the characters, you can call them Pod. Right? So it's about a fallen star that needs to return back home. And fallen star means this Rocky-like character who knows the mountains and knows this mysterious secret possibly that might lead the star back home. And then together you solve different types of puzzles and you encounter new elements and also learn about yourself and learn more abilities that you have.
So it's a really beautiful and a nice small place. Just cute and how much how important is all for playing?
It's nice to see pictures.
Take a sit back a bit. Just chill out.